Okay, look up. We're ready to toss him in the fire with the others. It looks like you made it. It looks like you made it. I am Mordo, the caretaker of this cryptic death now. And you're the Lich King's slave no more. Speak with Shadow Priest Sardis in the chapel at this hill. We'll tell you more of what you need to know. Perfect. That's totally how this works. And now I'm going down to Undertaker Mordo. No, it's really Shadow Cusardis. Which is in this chapel. A great chapel, indeed. Of many walks of life, traveling space making. Is this making no sense? Oh, then. Yes, I'm young and the race to warlock, but I will learn. Piercing rare. Yes, I can summon an imp now. Already. Isn't it level 1? That sounds a bit overpowered. Wait, no. Well, so we have imps in live, don't we? That's ridiculous. And I know that's ridiculous. So, and I'm undead now. Master of the bullshit. Master of the fell bullshit. Okay, so she grabbed that zombie. He grabbed that zombie. Araxis. I'm rerolling horde. Time to stab it with a knife. But did he get to level 5? And now he's going like, I successfully got to level 5. If you fucking pack. Hey, I actually killed a zombie. Killed a zombie. Vagabonds locked away in their permanent slumbers, assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Gnashing teeth and criminal tongues conspiring against the odds. I won't give up without a good fight. Fear of falling apart. Truth be told, I never was yours. Oh no, it's a zombie. It's Patagon's back. Congratulations, zombie, you're dead. Shadow, Pulse, Shadow, Bolt, and Maul to death now. And sooner or later, I'll find three skulls. And I finally killed another one. There! Can I be a warlock because I want to have fun? Not that I want to be a paladin because I don't want to have fun. Warlocks get to have fun. Mana, 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 mana. Stop shouting about your nana. You can worry about that later. You can sleep when you're dead. Oh, sorry. Think about that. Well, if it feels good, it's good than it must. If you don't know, now you know. Taking back the ground. Can't wait till I'm level 10 so I can knock back for his general shred again.
It's low.
Yeah, I just got black pouch. Now I have black pouch. Plus this pouch. Great. Vanilla is awesome. You're not allowed to say that vanilla is awesome. Green or vanilla? I guess it's to make sure that your peers are not allowed to be in gold shape. Wait, There are no ERP roles. Okay, there are no ERP players or dude. Although there are 4 role-playing realms. Putting role-playing is supposed to be a realm where you go and build your own story in place. Isn't ready yet. Said die. Didn't say struggle, I said die.
Not enough mana,
then I'll stab it instead. Till we gain enough mana, gaming knock. Not enough mana. Where are them skulls? Oh, they're all dead. Because people feel like being warlocks too. Bam, you're dead. Bam, and that's what it's like to be a hunter. There are more quests than death now than this. And that there are other cave skeletons. Awesome. Seeing as I cannot. I found a rattle cage. Hey. That's a horde, I guess. Because I should get better at being a horde. And personally, I feel like that paladins are a lot cooler. Well, that warlocks are a lot cooler than paladins. What do you think, mindless zombie? Number base. Yeah. Appreciate it. Resisted by shadow pulse. By the shadow and fell, I shall kill you. I will stop. I also get enough food. Ouch, very fast. Man, it's ridiculous how fast this is. I have big bags. Wonderful. Big bags. A lot like people's jokes about big when they like big bags. World of Warcraft a lot more than. Being an undead for the for Sylvanas. For Sylvanas. I'll learn enchanting and tailoring if I need to. And they're actually quite easy to level because unlike Roar, which just scattered around randomly, Sloth is found at mobs. Hey, I forgot to grab this.
Do not see.
Yes, you are forsaken. I'll get gloves instead. Level 15, just getting rid of the tag cloth gloves. Looking for more to gank alliance. No, silly. Lady, watch over you too. Immolate. We need that. Burn the enemy. We need to burn the enemies. Yeah, everything through Sylvanas. Because of Sylvanas is awesome. Now if you play it, then I'll be thankful. Wait. Tap, tap, tap. Not really, it's awful. I hate it. Hell, it didn't suck and that's what. I'm playing Warlock. Warlocks are awesome. Yeah. Reflection is love, reflection is life. But I wanted to cast more than one spell, that's why I switched over to Warlock. So just do a flick. Doesn't hit now yet. That's my opinion. Not your own opinions. My opinion is nah. Enjoy the fact that it's not Miss Pandaria. Slowly charging, slowly charging. And we got a scavenger paw. Level 3. I'll do it a lot faster than Christ, you know that. Because Warlocks are awesome. Paladins are not, you know that. Except because Warlocks can actually shoot spells. So having seals, stupid seals. No, oh no, no, no! Now I need to go and change the password, don't I? Did I say that? I made a lock in retail, so it's fun to see the difference. And then he goes like, retail sucks. Oh no, maybe try having 10 level 100 characters. I only have 5. Wait, no, I only have 4. By the power of dark magic. Thank you for killing yourself. Yeah, that, why can't I kill you and get this stuff? Oh, man, Destro. Oh, I caught cooldown. Damn, chaos. It never ever touched the issue. Never ever touched Destro. Is there no way to talk off you? Very funny, are you? Blades, it's the blades. Oh, that's the instruction. Am I doing this out of order already? Okay, I already know that. What? Yes. Doing that. I haven't finished piercing the veil yet. Yeah, I accepted those. Always have to brag. You always have to brag if you're vanilla.
I played in vanilla.
Guess what? I couldn't even play in vanilla. Why? Because I'd be 3 years old, vanilla. Be a like a world record for playing video games. 3 year old goes and plays an MMO. It just appeared right before me. Did. I'm gonna knock. I'm gaming knock.
I need to get closer.
Hey guys, in my lock rotation, do I drain this soul or do I shatter after picking up the box? Soul. This one's not Shadow Ball gear level.
It's vanilla, it's all about exploring.
And he already said. Like, emulate corrupt viewer life tap drain life reapply dot string soul. Thank you. Killing the scavengers and the dust bats now. That means they taste delicious. I don't know, but I don't care. I need to go and grab some more dust bat. Just more rattle gauge. Bowls. Skeletons. Things. Don't need to kill zombies. Scavengers. That's so true. Thomas one was 4 hours here. Actually, it was literally 1 hour here. It's just released. Okay. Everyone wants a fresh start. You know, I don't need a fresh start. Just not completely. By the power of Shadow Bolt. Just need more dust bats. Dust bats, dust bats, dust bats, I'm killing dust bats. Just imagine if the first person to maxi axe skill. Level 22. Auto dinging since 2005. Really? Really, man? I got 3 skulls, and I did the damage on the piercing veil. Piercing veil. Pierce the veil. Pierce the veil, crit down by the way. One of them, looking 10 out of 10, minus 10, maybe with the illustration. And also just ignore that noise. Dead. Hi, Rattle Cage. Die. Let's go here. It's magic. It's magic. The power of petal and flame. And also, I'm level 3. Now I am level 3.
I have exactly what you need.
Great. I know I might want to get the tattered cloth set. Actually, I'm listening. Person just skip out the light road. It thinks that it's funny. And I just wanna turn the lights on to this horrifying sight. Wanna turn the lights on. How stupid this thing, really is. Hey, okay, click. A little bit.
It's too expensive. I can't afford that. Trust no one.
Let me go back and rebuy my fresh water after I go into an inquest. Because you always need better gear. Always. Imp. You need the imp. 100% real imp.
I'm listening.
Thank you. Embrace the shadow. Summons an imp under command of the warlock. Wonderful. Yay, now I have basic imp. And you are. I feel like that this has better sell price. Trust no one. Trust no one.
I am God all day.
Yeah, no one has all day. Final kill Samuel Flips. Who the heck even is Samuel Flips?
Watch.
Okay, so level 8, I have to go and get Grimoire of Firebolt. I can go and get Phase Shift Simulator. Firebolts, Blood Pack. Next level, let's get Blood Pack. And also at level 4 I can get Corruption, so that's wonderful. Nice stuff and things. I put all under the crowd. Okay. whatever shit'll find us. Okay, so I'm going over to Death Note. Yeah, I'm just a miserable bag of bones, you say. First kill Samuel, then you have to go and tell Samuel. I'm just washing my eyebrows here. Oh no. Look at the eyebrows. You know you want to get me that one. Just the eyebrows. The eyebrows. Going up and down, up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Like I'm doing eyebrow push-ups.